girls, and today we are doing another Fortnite challenge. I am Bowser here, and I'm playing with my friend Dardoof, and today we are doing another Fortnite challenge here on Fortnite. We are doing the Bowser challenge, and that is to get the final kill in the game with the deadliest weapon, because I am obviously the deadliest. So you must get the final kill of the game with the Scar, the most deadliest weapon in all of the game. You can drop wherever you want, but you must find a Scar during the game and get the final kill with the Scar. It's like extremely hard challenge, but because first off, you have to win and you have to find a Scar and get the final kill with it. So it's going to be very hard, but we're going to try it today. This is actually hard. Like, we did multiple times trying to get this, but we dropped in Fatal Fields and we were going to see how well we do. As you can see, I also got this new skin, this Love Ranger. So hopefully we're going to be having more new skins soon as they do come out, but right now, we have this Love Ranger. So guys, if you are new to the channel and you like these Mario Fortnite challenges, make sure you go down below and smash that like button. If you're new to the, basically, channel in general, I guess you can subscribe down below. That'd be very nice. Let's try to get over 1,000 likes on this video. That'd be absolutely amazing. But guys, let's see how well we do. I already have a 2 pistols and some minis, so that's probably not too good. But let me just down these minis real quick, like this. Oh yeah, baby. I love the taste of those minis. I actually always wonder what the shields taste like. Like, I wonder if they actually taste good. Like, it looks blue. Is it like water or is it like blueberry? Like, I wonder what flavor. Guys, let me know down below, what flavor do you think the shields are? Like Chug Jugs, like what flavor? I would say like blue raspberry. How good would that be? I would be like, every time I found one, I'd be like, oh yeah, drink that all up. Oh, that'd be awesome. But anyway, guys, like I said, I'm playing with my friend here. So, yeah, we're going to be going around and trying to get as many kills as we can. But it doesn't look like anyone has dropped over here in Fatal Fields, which is weird because it was actually, like, in the path of the thing. But we are playing duos, like I said, but we're going to go around. I'm just getting ammo crates right now. I do have an AR, so that's probably good. That's usually my weapon of choice here. But, yeah, this is a... We're just going to go around and then see. Ooh, a hunting rifle. I probably will take that up. Yes, I will definitely take that. I kind of like sniper weapons too. I'm kind of good with a sniper. But I also just like the AR because it's just an overall good weapon to have in this game. I'm not a big fan of the burst, which is probably why I dropped it. Yeah, I'm not a really big fan of the burst. I can't really use it unless it's like the legendary new burst. Then I could probably use that one because that one's really, really good. But it doesn't look like we're going to have any action starting off over here, guys. So I think we're just gonna scavenge a little more. We'll go around. We'll see if anything are in these big things over here. No, nothing's in that. Okay. Let's try this one. I hear a sound. Yes, a chest. All right, let's see what we have. Some clingers, another AR. Probably gonna take those clingers over this, probably. Suppressed. All right, yeah, I'll take those clingers because clingers are good to have. Definitely, definitely. All right, guys, now we're over here in Salty Springs. We still haven't found anyone, so we've been traveling for a while, and looks like a lot of people have been over here, but still haven't seen anyone. This is a problem that we have. Like, we just can't seem to find anyone, but hopefully we do find people soon. That would be very, very good if we found some people. But all right, over here, looks like we have some more bandages for me. I think the only thing that's changed since last time is I have a tactical now instead of that pistol, but I pretty much have the same AR. I kind of want something that's not just a common AR. I kind of want a more advanced one. I don't really know what my teammate is doing. He's over there. But now here we are over here at this abandoned shack. Still haven't found anyone. There's 23 people left, so I guess we're doing pretty well avoiding all these people, even though we're not trying to. We're literally running out in the open. But yeah, we're looking for battles, and hopefully we find one soon that we actually can participate in some sort of battle that's going on somewhere. Do we see anyone, Dadoof? I don't think we see anyone up here. Oh, shoot. All right, well, we don't see anyone, but let's see over here. Wait, I spotted someone. He's over here, Dadoof. He's south. Look, directly south. All right, you rush. I'll stay back here with the AR. Oh, I got a shot on him. Okay, that's good, that's good. All right, he's rushing him, boys. I'm gonna try to go up and rush him at the same time. That would be good, that would be good. All right, where is he? He's over there. I see him. All right, I see the one guy. And, oh, no. Get him. We have to get him. Oh, headshot. Yes, baby. Yes, I got him with the tactical. Oh, and we got the Scar. Oh, Dadoof, can I please have the Scar? Thank you. Oh, he said I could have the Scar. Perfect. Yes. Okay, guys. I have the scarf for the challenge, so this is actually going well so far. And oh no, we're in the storm. All right, we have to run. We have to run away. We are in the storm. Oh, this is not good. I'm all right to do. Let's get under here and we heal a little bit. Okay, we're out of the storm, so that's good. We're going to get under here, guys, and just heal up a little bit. I'm going to drop him some shields because he got a little bit injured in that battle, as you saw. But he did take out one guy, so that was pretty good. He took out the one guy. I took out the other. That's how we roll. That's what we like to do, boys. But anyway... Oh, yes, we have the scarf for the challenge. Doof is healing up, and we are trying to go win this thing. There are 18 people left. Let me edit out of here real quickly, and let's sneak around. I don't see anyone immediately around us, so I think we're going to have to head towards the circle, Doof. I think that is the best plan, is to head towards the circle, okay? All right, so circle is over there in Anarchy, so that's where we are going to head very, very shortly to go find. I don't think there's any people at the base down there. I don't see anyone. Is there anyone down there? There's building, but I don't actually see anyone. So, all right, we're going to start making our way towards the actual Anarchy Circle, all right? Sounds good. How am I on wood? Okay, I have actually quite a lot of wood, but I don't see anyone. I'm going to collect some more real quick. Just, you can never have too many materials. All right, and we're back. We're running over here, still running. You guys haven't missed that much, literally just a couple seconds. But we're over here, still nothing, no one around or anything like that, but we're going to try to get to this tree right here, run past these trees, not get the tree, but me and the Doof, okay, we're doing well, 13 people left, I believe, and we are going to try to win this thing altogether. Looking around at Loot Lake, I don't see anyone, they must be all over here in the circle at Anarchy, that must be where they are trying to go to and be at. All right, so we're going to run up here to this cabin over here, and hopefully we can actually get some people, get some nice action over here, and hopefully win. Oh, there's people. There are people gliding. Oh, I got a shot on one. I did get a shot on one. Okay, let's see. Can I get a shot on the other one? No, I cannot. They are gliding over here. Okay, they are gliding right in front of us. They are built up. Okay, we are now engaged in full-on combat battles. Full-on combat battles. Okay, they are building up. Let's see, where can I get them? Any of them? My AR? Oh, let me get a shot on this guy over here. No, I could not get a shot on him. Oh, that's ridiculous. How did I not get a shot on that guy? All right, I don't know why I'm using... Oh, I am using this guy. Okay, let's go, let's go. I don't see where that guy went. All right, I'm going to follow... Oh, I see him, I see him, I see him. He's over there. He's over there. All right, the Doof is rushing. He's rushing. Where are these guys? Where are these guys? Oh, there's a guy right there. This guy right there. Let's take him out. Got a shot on him. His teammate is right there. And I believe, oh yes, the Duke got both of them. Wow, that was a good job rushing. I got some shots from behind, but it was a good shot rushing. We have a burst over here with some pump shotgun and stuff like that. I think I'm going to put my AR up here, get that stuff. There's a burst. Okay, what is over here? We have another scar, so if he wants the scar, we can complete the challenge with two scars, which give us a better chance, because one of us just has to get the final kill with the scar. All right, he's healing up over here. So let's see if there's anyone even around us in any direction. I don't see anyone over here. We have faced two duos so far, and we have killed them both. So we are doing quite well. There are now 8 people left. I'm going to take the burst now, actually. Let me just rearrange my my stuff. All right. Doof, are we ready for battle, okay? Because I feel like there are going to be people here very soon. I don't know where they are. We are right on the edge of the circle. The storm is coming in. I don't know where are these people at? Where are they at? All right, let me go check over here. Do we have anything else? There's the scar. There's the suppressed pistol. I don't want any of that garbage. I want the weapon that is the scar. The scar, the most deadliest weapon. Because that's the one we are going to win with. I see a supply drop in the distance. Do I see anyone over there? I think I see 2 people on top of that mountain. I do. I see 2 people over that mountain. I think we're going to get over here behind this cabin. And we are going to try to fight them. All right, so let's get on top of this cabin. And, they're sending RPGs. They're sending a lot of RPGs our way. All right, let me try to get any shots on them I can. Oh, no, we are not protected at all. We are not protected. Okay, get back, get back. All right, Doof is over there. Hopefully, we do not get pinched in this situation. Oh, there are those two guys over there. We need to try to take them out, okay? We need to try to take them out. All right, we are base building right now. Let's build up, let's build up. All right, let me get my walls out. There we go. And start building up like that, like so. Put that there. Yeah, perfect, perfect, perfect. All right. Let's see what we're going to do now. All right. Shh, be quiet. Everyone be quiet, okay? This is like stealth mission. I don't see where they are. Oh, they're over there. They're over there. They're over there. I see them in the distance. In the distance. Oh, we got shots going off. Oh, they have launch padded. Another launch padded squad. All right, let's see. Can I get hits on them? Yes, I got a hit. I got one hit off his shield. Another hit off his shield. All right, they are now behind us. Okay, they are now coming over. They had to get inside the circle. They were obviously outside of it because they launch padded over. And let's see. Can I get over this thing? Yes, I can. And we are going to rush them. Me and the Doof are rushing these people. We are trying to get this W. There are six people left. Okay, there's six people left. They are over there. I see them. I see them in the distance. I see them. Let me put up bases to the side and to the things. The Doof is rushing. I am back here. I'm going to try to get shots on this guy over here. I don't see him. He's over there in the corner. I'm just going to keep blasting him right there. Okay, the Doof is over there. He's trying. He's going for it. He is rushing. I am back here. He told me to keep mowing down the base. Oh, he's done. Oh, he's dead. Oh, no, no, no. This is not good. The Doof is dead. Okay, hold up, Where is he? Okay, he's right there. All right, let's get back. Oh, they're in another battle. The team is in another battle, okay? I'm going to try to rush the Doof right now, and we're going to sit behind this wall. I'm going to revive him. I have no time to lose, folks. No time to lose, okay? There are now five people left in the game. There's us, so there's three more enemies. All right, let me get to Doof really quick. I think he has a med kit. I don't know, though, for sure. He's going to try to just get back up there and do what he has to do. All right, I don't know if he has anything. I don't know where these people are or what we're going to do. Oh, this is so scary. There's four people left. There's just one duo. It's us versus another duo. Okay, we got this. They have to be around here somewhere. All right, Doof is healing up. That's good. I have no shields for him. He doesn't have shields either. We are looking for these people. Wait, I just saw something right in front of us. I saw something right by that tree. What is going on? I saw someone right by that tree. All right. We're going to rush over here. We are rushing, and we are going to find them. Where are they at? Are they right here in the space? I think they're right here in the space. Oh, they are right here. I see them. Let me get this guy. Boom, I got the one guy. I knocked him out. All right, go. We're going. Oh, the Doof. Yes, we got the one kill. All right, we're good. No, the Doof is down. The last guy's right there with the scar. Victory Royale. We did it, folks. Yes, with the scar, we got the victory. Bowser challenge is complete. Me and the Doof have won it. All right, guys. If you enjoyed this video, make sure you go down below and smash that like button. What other challenges should we do? Let us know in the comments section below. Subscribe to the channel if you are new. Oh, hit him with that dance. Ooh, yeah. Like the video if you guys did enjoy it. Let me know if you guys attempt the Bowser Challenge and how well you did in the comment section below. What character you guys want to see next and what do you want to see the challenge be? Thank you guys so much for watching.